to play E harmonic major, starting on the bottom string and ascending the scale 2 octaves, place your middle finger on the bottom string at the 12th fret. Your scale should sound like this. This time much more slowly. Now ascending and descending.